Boxing superstar Saul Canelo Alvarez, the pound-for-pound king, is also a great family man. Here he is with his wife and his family at the fights. And it's great to see that he's such a good role model. He's not only a great fighter, but he's also takes his family with him everywhere. And Canelo, besides being the great boxer that he is, he also is a very savvy businessman. He owns 90 gas stations. He has an energy drink. He just released a tequila blend called VMC, which stands for Viva Mexico Cabrones, which is his slogan. And I've heard Chepo Reynoso say it and Eddie Reynoso say it. And he's just in the prime of his life, his prime of his career. And he said after the fight, he does not believe he'll ever lose another fight. He's putting in all the work. He's working hard. He's dedicated. It's very hard when you're very successful to keep this level of intensity. Marvin Hagler said, people who sleep in silk sheets, those Jay Babylon, people who sleep in silk sheets, it's hard to wake up at 5 in the morning and go running. Canelo actually has a deal with Dolce & Gabbana. He always wears silk things, and he's one of the hardest workers in boxing. I've been in the gym with him many, many, many times, and few people work as hard as Canelo. The superstars do. The Pacquiao's, the Mayweather's, the Gervonta Davis's. Work ethic on another level. And I'm sure you could say there's a few other fighters as well. But Canelo Alvarez, it'll be interesting to see what he does next. There were a lot of doubters before this fight. He kind of silenced them. And a lot of eyes will be watching what is next. So let me know, who do you guys want to see Canelo fight next? Ellie Sackback reporting.
I'm Ellie Sackback reporting.
Esnews Boxibg.
I'm Ellie Sackback reporting.